The man accused of killing Laysan albatross birds at Cayena Point 2 years ago changed his plea today to no contest. Last December, 19-year-old Christian Gutierrez had pled not guilty to multiple counts, including animal cruelty and theft. He will be sentenced on June 1st. Killing these birds is considered a federal offense.